I can fucking save it as many buttons. Oh, fucking shit, I used a damn health for it.
What was that? Chen?
Got a store here, yes. Nice. Breaking shit. Try this out first. Oh, what the fuck? You can buy nodes? That was not an option before, I swear. You couldn't buy nodes. Inventory capacity by 18 slots and provides 5% armor. Of course, I'm gonna get that shit. I'm gonna sell this bitch. That's all I fucking need right here to buy this. Already with the fucking new suit. Fucking graphics, bro, I can't believe it. So like how you do that. You do that free bullet. And this shit, whenever the fuck I want, but. Behind me is a case. It might be a bad idea. What the fuck? Machine gun.
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. It was a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. The Cole could be through there if it...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe we could keep something in.
No, I'm good. I'm going back over here. Back over here. Let's follow the fucking mission first. Oh, you bitch. Fuck yourself. Hopefully that was a good idea. So much ammo for this bitch.
Retreat. I hear the test on patient Harris Rancourt. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all.
Well, the divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind.
Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that. Blood. The suicide.
This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to...
Francis, you think that insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche?
I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance.
Harry has documented his patient. And your method?
Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't play on them.
You do what's best for you.
How long can we afford to wait?
Shit out of it, bitch.
hate you. Exiting the zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
What's happening there? Did you find the coal?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
One step out of the captain's desk and Chen, that thing.
He almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Yeah, I feel like I should see if I could take a nap.
Should I buy a note? I don't know. He's gonna be doing fine. I need to come over the storage. Shit, I'm fucking done, bro. That is it for today. Or not today, but for right now. Cause I wasted that shit, fuck that.